next pick be? Let's find out now.
Well, it looks like KO just made a hell of a statement here on Monday Night Raw. Let's see who can make another one with the first pick in the fourth round of the 2021 WWE Draft. Monday Night Raw apparently wants the smoke. The Street Profits!
Okay, okay! Red Solo comes up, coming back to Monday Night Raw. The former Raw and SmackDown Tag Team Champions, Angelo Dawkins, Montez Ford. I love it.
That means you're going to dance even more.
Every day, every Monday night. Yeah! Oh, I can't wait!
And with the second pick of the fourth round, Friday Night SmackDown will experience the raid of the Viking Raiders.
Big pickup for Friday Night SmackDown. Eric and Ivar, the powerhouse duo, former Raw Tag Team Champions, bringing the raid to Friday Nights.
Can I be bummed out?
It could be. I'm bummed out as well because I enjoy watching Eric and Ivar hurt people here on Raw.
And with their next pick, Monday Night Raw selects an extraordinary man that does extraordinary things, the Prince, Finn Balor!
Hell yeah!
Wow.
This whole table is jazz right now. Whole table.
Why would we not be cheering? The former Universal Champion, Finn Balor, is coming back to Monday Night. Corey, this is incredible.
The first ever Universal Champion, Finn Balor. What a huge pickup for the Red Brand. I love it.
And with the final pick of the fourth round of the draft, Friday Night SmackDown selects the one and only Ricochet.
A little bit of new scenery for Ricochet, the one and only, taking his talents to Friday Nights. Big things in the future for Ricochet, no doubt about
it. Second one that I'm bummed out. I love Ricochet.
Good, you should go to SmackDown, Jimmy. We'll be fine without you.
You will not.
Actually, don't leave me here with Saxton,
I
please.
Will not.
What's wrong with that?
But round four now in the books. Monday Night Raw picking up the Street Profits and Finn Balor, the Viking Raiders, and Ricochet headed to Friday Night SmackDown.
What a night.
What an incredible night.